who was on air since I started watching Glory World Series, this Guerrero kickboxing promotion. I was just like, holy, this is like totally, it makes boxing a step above, because what Guerrero kickboxing is, it's basically kickboxing. You can't take your opponent down and all that. It's very much what boxing back in the day was, but now you have these hybrid different fighters from Canada, United States, Netherlands, Brazil. It's Glory Finisher in Los Angeles. So Nova by Microsoft in Los Angeles, California. You look at the Super Fight series, Fedor's Jake Cousin gets Victor Pinto. Wins battle with Danielle Graf gets Zola Trostel. Middleweights Michael America's Warner Thompson. Heavyweights Shahante Diaz gets Thomas Mosley. For the Glory featherweight title, but now Ramoso, who have won the title previously, they're taking on Canada's Matt Embry. In the main card, the welterweight contender tournament semifinal, the winning combo against Konstantin Kuzin. In the other second round of the welterweight contender tournament semifinal, Canadian Bear Ramasuro get Alan Shineson to the firefighter pushing the main round, Alan Shineson. The code name of the Victor Insulte gets D'Angelo Marshall, and the winner of the U.S. Work Tournament semifinal will advance in the code feature. For a Glory movie title, Jason Williams is Israel Itanse. To me, I absolutely love how this is the first Glory kickboxing fight card of 2017. I have Jigga Kakazi or Victor Pinto. I have Daniel Graf or Zola Poroso. I have Michael Mayer on the Warner Thompson. I have Dejounte Diaz as Thomas Mosley. So the Glory Family title, I have Robin Van Wisselman is still your Glory Family champion. I have Wilmer and Congo over Brunson and Susan. I have Kareem Barrasumo over Alan Shanson. I have Quinto Monsanti over DeAndre Marshall. I have Jason Williams